Hey, it's 9:56 right now. I'm Mike Trim. Glenn Glazer is going to have your forecast in just 1 minute. First, some breaking news. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is telling us a front-end loader tipped over into a canal right in front of Seminole Ridge High School. It's found the driver after using divers to search for the water. That driver taken to a local hospital. No word yet on the condition.